Station Bravo, North Atlantic Ocean, somewhere south of Greenland, somewhere far from home. Nothing on the radar, nothing on the sonar, holds to and drifting on this ocean all alone. In the CGC Sebago, high endurance cutter, Ocean Station vessel, number 42. Weather, aids to navigation, plotting ships and aircraft as they come sailing through. In the middle of the ocean, center of the circle, lifts nothing but horizon, wind and sea and sky. This whole world in motion, going from the northeast, not a hint of sunshine, just a great clouds run by. Then the lookout calls the bridge watch. Objects in the water, moving surface contact off our starboard bow. Bottom on the radar, fire up the sonar. Listen for their echoes, can you hear them now? There's echoes in my headphones, whales sound on the speakers, filling all the spaces inside the CIC. Songs of love and travel, songs of generations, echoes of the ages in cetacean harmony. And me, I had to answer. I sang, I talked, I whistled, and I even played the mouth harp through the microphone. They returned the favor with chirps and clicks and whistles. Song of celebration, not so different from our own. View those sounding singers as they breach and sport and play. Just a pot of humpbacks, farewell flukes a-waving, memory worth saving as they traveled on their way. But we'd had a conversation with Leviathan that day. Station Bravo, North Atlantic Ocean, somewhere south of Greenland, somewhere far from home. Nothing on the radar, nothing on the sonar, hope to and